Just jam stuff in there until it's good, you know? That's the best in slot way. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and we are back with a little bit more Zoo Tycoon Ultimate Animal Collection. We're going to try the second new campaign today. We're moving on to Australia. Actually, we're moving on to Finland, as it happens. In Zookeeper in Training, traveling to Australia. This is a normal difficulty mission. And our goals are to adopt 8 animals of 8 different Australian species, keep the animals' happiness in the green, and increase your zoo's fame level. So quite similar to the last one, we've got to adopt 2 more animals than last time. But we don't have to adopt specific animals. We can adopt whatever we want. This modest zoo has managed to stay reasonably popular over the years, but after seeing the same animals on each visit, some guests don't come back again. Australian wildlife has always fascinated you, and are frequently requested by your guests, so you decide now is the time to finally expand your zoo with the help of these incredible animals from down under. Crikey, mate. I can't do an Australian accent. I can't do an anything accent. It really disappoints me. People are very confused as to where my accent comes from, and it's just like a hodgepodge mix of things in the northwest of England. But I cannot do a single accent. Maybe a little bit of Irish. Syncing data. What are you doing? No, I'm trying to do a mission. This is terrible timing. There we go. Thanks. Okay, so we've started off at level 8. Look at the cockatoo. That's awesome. A little cutie. Oh, I love this game. There's so much wrong with it, but I don't care. The animals are gorgeous. And that ice cream sounds awesome. We've got loads of stuff here. Bloody no. Right. Let's go. The fruit feeding station in this has run out. Okay, let's fix that nice and quick. You can see already, I'm just feeling it a little bit more, you know? I'm getting a little bit used to it, what I have to do. There we go, look at that, bingo bango. So, we need 8 Australian animals, and we need to hit what level? 14, bloody Nora, right. So, oh, for God's sake, stop making me do things, okay? Let's clean the poop while we're here. Why not? And exhibit items, Oh, look at that, Komodo dragons. We'll look at all the animals at the end. Important things to do for now. Okay, so I think one of the best ways to do this is actually going to be mini exhibits. So if we hold shift on these, we can see what we would get in those. So platypus, for example. So let's get the arid pool. That's going to get some platypus. Obviously, that's Australian. That's a really good start. Who has been looking after this zoo? They've done a terrible job. While we're here, we should clean the poop. I feel like I spend a lot of my life cleaning up poop. I mean, I don't, as it happens, but I feel like I do. No, 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 no. Okay, then. Bloody Nora. Right, so, let's go into our exhibits. And Outback, that seems like a fairly obvious thing. So, kangaroos, that's really good. Is that it? Let's research a nice medium Outback, I think. Oh, no, 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 we can't. Okay, we'll just make a nice small Outback, and we'll go from there. We'll just see what happens, basically. Let's put that there. Lovely stuff, lovely stuff. I'd like the whole place to feel a little bit more Australian themed as well. Arid pool is nearly done. Can we get a kangaroo? Yeah, there we go. Antelope. I wonder, I'm going to research the red kangaroo. I'm hoping each different kangaroo will count as a different species, basically. It should do, right? They are different species. They're all kangaroos, but they're a different species of kangaroo. Whilst that's going on, let's build ourselves a little arid pool over here. Gonna get ourselves a platypus. My slight problem is that I don't actually know what's Australian and what's not. I mean, we can kind of assume and guess and figure it out, right? But there's no... I mean, I'm sure there's a way to check it, just to know what it is. Put a little path there as well. There we go. There we go. Right, arid pool. What have you got for me, love? Oopsie daisy. Okay then. Well, water snakes, right? Is this Australian? It's Australian, awesome. Are you Australian? Yeah, there we go. Right, so we're gonna get 2 arid pools right here. We're gonna have like a little snake section where we have 2 arid pools here. Now, just connect that to that one, so you have to walk through the other one. And so when this python's done, we'll research the other one as well. We're going to get ourselves some awesome new water snakes. Again, 2 species that were simply not in the game previously. Yes. Okay, good stuff. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 species already, unless I've gone crazy. Which is always a possibility. Mini exhibit. Now, what I want to try and find as well is koalas. Tasmanian devils! Oh, that's awesome. and koalas as well. So let's get ourselves some bush grove, because there's few in those. I actually really like the mini exhibits. I find them cooler than the big ones for some reason. You get all the really interesting little creatures are in those mini exhibits, you know? All the snakes and monitor lizards and stuff like that. I really like my reptiles, so I guess that's why. Anyways, let's get ourselves some pythons. Who are we going to get? We're going to get Cinnamon, because that's an awesome name for a python. And we're going to get Cherry. Cherry and Cinnamon. And in this one over here on the left, we're going to get... Meredith, obviously. A little shout out to the office there. And we're going to get... Candy. It's a stripper snake, of course. Why wouldn't it be? So, if we go and have a little look at our challenges, does it say 2 out of 8? Yes, it does. Good stuff. Good stuff indeed. What are you? I think we can have 3 animals in these ones. So, in theory, what we should be able to do is put in all 3 types of kangaroo right there in that one exhibit. Hopefully. Just a theory. Should work. Okay, bush grove. That stupid tree's ruining everything. Let's plop this down in there. Good stuff. Lovely jubbly. Connect that in there. What have you got for me, bush grove? What have you got for me? Falcons. Awesome. That's Australian as well. We can get some really cool Australian creatures, but I think we want we want a koala, don't we? Victorian koala, Queensland koala, New South Wales koala. Possums. Got loads of Australian creatures here. Wombats and numbats. Ages away the numbat. But one day, folks. One day. Let's get the koala on the go. And let's go set up our little kangaroo exhibit over here in the bottom right. Feeling it, guys. I'm feeling it. The only thing I'm worried about, really, is getting up to rank 14. Much more than anything else. Hey, we'll see what happens. I forgot you can kind of check, can't you, what they would want to eat. See, I don't see... Yeah, this is wrong, right? We're looking for... Ooh! Possums! We've already seen that one. We're looking for... What are we looking for again? Kangaroo. Ah, there it is. It's not on that one. Kangaroos do not like vegetables. Apparently. I learn something new every day, folks. I would have assumed kangaroos love vegetables, but apparently they want grass and leaves. There you go, guys. No worries. No worries. And a little bit of enrichment. Being able to hit shift... Something I completely just forgot existed until today. He's really helping me out with this. But there we go. Kangaroos, level little activity center. What did I just finish researching? Oh, the koalas. Okay, just while we're doing that, let's get another one on the go. Where's my little bush grove? Is that it? Yeah, there we go. So what else can we get? Falcon. I'm really curious as to how the falcon's going to work. Wouldn't it just fly away? To be fair, that's kind of a problem with all of these. All of these animals would just fly away in the mini exhibits, or like just crawl out, basically. But hey ho, what are you gonna do? Koalas, not koalas, kangaroos. Let's get Bessie. Good old Bessie. I am staying away from the babies just because they're so expensive, and all of these are very expensive as well. Brian, good old Brian. You can always trust the Brian, you know. And Sam. There we go. So hopefully that's taken me up to 5. Sweet! Easy peasy, folks. Easy peasy. This is good, because the plan is to finish a little bit earlier, and then we can spend a little time kind of enjoying the park and looking at our shiny new creatures, you know? So. I've got my falcon, don't I? King quail, do we care about? I don't really care about a king quail for now. I kind of do want an owl. Oh, what a sooty owl! It's adorable! Okay, let's get a sooty. Wait, what was that? Taito Tenebricosa. Like Taito Ecology. And Taito Ecology has an owl as the main... That's what Taito means! I actually didn't realise that until just now. Oh my god. Australian masked owl. Oh, I really want a possum as well. We're going to get all of these. We're just going to get loads of really cool little animals, okay? So, Bushgrove, let's get another one of those. Boop. And let's get another one of those. This is our little bush grove center over the lake in the middle. It's nice. Okay. So, let's get ourselves some koalas. Crichton. Oh my god. pretty sure it's Crichton, but we're going to call them Crichton. Crichton and King. There we go. Can we get... We can probably only get two, right? Yeah, I thought so. Okay, not a problem. Let's go check our next one. Let's get ourselves some falcons. Falcon horns. Ooh, what type? Brown, peregrine, black, and grey later on. Cool. Timmy. And Fifi, please. Thank you. Also, Rocco. Kind of wish I'd gone for Rocco. I'm also incredibly poor. But not a problem. And we also want... What did we research? Nowls? Nowls! Ooh, owls are expensive. Mischief. That is a fantastic name for an owl. And Freddy. Level 11! One we've already seen before in the last episode. So, bunch more new animals right there. Everyone should be nice and happy. I am incredibly poor, but we are up to... Oh no, we've done it. Oh, okay. So that got us loads of guest numbers. So now what we're really working on is just getting up to zoo level 14 and making sure all our animals are super duper happy. So let's check that first of all. Are our animals in a good mood? Yes, every animal is fantastic. We got a bit of time, you know, so let's just... Oopsie-daisy. Let's take a little look at some of our new creatures. Oh, God, one sec, folks. So my Amazon Music has this thing where it randomly starts playing my music for some reason. So every now and again, like once every 5 days, but always, always, always when I'm recording, obviously. Anyways, right, so let's try and find out what is going on here and why I don't have my... I need 3 more ratings if we're going to complete this mission. So animal hunger should be fine. Animals are fine. The animals themselves are happy, happy, happy. It's the guests we need to check. Guest happiness is good. Guest food is good. Guest decoration is good. Animal variety should be good. Yep, restrooms. Always a problem. Always a bloody problem. So, facility? Yes. Thank God the restrooms are cheap because I have no money whatsoever. Let's get another one over here. People like to urinate. People are crazy. Look. I can't speak for other people, but... Okay, that should help with that. My guest numbers were actually dropping there. They're stabilised, but that's not great, is it? Tidiness. Yeah, that's probably... It's not bad. Do I already have a janitor? Entertainment, however, sucks. So we're going to fix that. That is our next goal. Let's get some... concessions, entertainment, balloon shop. I don't know how people will find a balloon shop this incredibly entertaining thing, but apparently they do, so hey, whatever. And let's get in a lion mascot as well. And I want this somewhere else. Keep things nicely spread out around the park. Yeah, whatever, I can go now. It seems just bringing in new things, generally speaking, is really good for your rating. The money is like jumping up right now, guests numbers are going up, and my star rating has climbed up a little bit. I'm not that confident about this, to be honest, folks, but let's go look at some of our animals anyway. I can't really remember where any of them are, so let's just have a little wander around and see what we... Oh, the mouse is working again. That's nice. See what we can see. Here, lots of... It's filthy! There we go. Can't be having that, can we? What's in here? What is it? It's a... Look at him scrambling to get up the tree. Oh, and he's a sleepy koala. Amazing. Could keep that one. Okay, there's our koalas. Let's go meet someone else. It's quicker to just do this, really. What are we looking at, guys? What are we looking at? Oh, it's our falcons. I guess they just really like the exhibit. They have no desire to leave. They're just going to chill. They're not that great. I'm not going to lie. Whatever. We had another one, didn't we? Unless I've gone crazy. Over here? Over here. This should be... Oh, it's the owls. Mowls. Sooty owl. How you doing, Sooty? There we go. Good stuff. Okay, well, my money's gone up, my guests are going up, but my fame is low, so we need to focus on that. Maybe we should bring in another big exhibit. So far, we only have. Right, well, let's. We need to check what animals we actually have. So this is a sort of antelope exhibit. So we've got antelopes, we've got kangaroos, and we've only got three big exhibits. What's this one? Elephants? No, it looks smaller. Chimps. So let's just bring in another one. Let's do a Andean plateau, small. Give me those fame points, baby girl. And what are we going to put in here? What are we going to put in here? Anything we haven't had before? Probably not, right? Anyone else who wants to live here, maybe? Just pick anything that wants to live here. Let's have a bear. Can't go wrong with a bear. Wait, how expensive are bears? Expensive. Okay, we're going to have a nice little grizzly bear exhibit. So let's... I can't actually afford to do that at all right now. But we can set it up so that when we do have the cash, we can do that. So let's go for meat. Bum, bum, bum. Bum. What do bears like? Climbing frames? No. Rope. No, scratcher busts. Okay, so once we've got a little bit more cash, we can stick a bear in there and we're good. There's level 12. Ooh, a fossa. Oh my god, the pizzeria is amazing. Okay, so we've got 10 minutes to hit that next peak. And you know what? I'm not in the slightest bit confident. Let's go meet some of our other creatures. While we wait for our money to go up. So snakes! I forgot that we had snakes. A snake! Ooh, it's a snake! How cool is that little guy? Okay, I say little guy, he's freaking ginormous, actually. It's awesome, isn't it? The game has a lot of problems, folks, you know, in terms of just limited design and stuff like that, but graphically and in terms of the design of the animals themselves, it makes me so happy. I think it's fantastic. I wish you actually went in the water, though, instead of just floating over it. How are you doing, pal? Away he goes. It's cool, right? Let's go check the other ones. We need enough money to have probably like three bears or so, so... yeah. I'm actually not very confident I'm going to succeed in this one, but we'll see what happens. Really cool. Unfortunately, the snakes kind of have the same animations, clearly. They kind of do the same thing. Did I not get a... where's my... did I get a platypus? Oh no, we can't get a platypus till ages away, I forgot. Oh, I'm kind of gutted. What's in here? Ah! Hi guys! Really cool. Not new, but very cool. Really, really cool. I think they need a bit of food. Poop! There you go. Okay, so let's see if we can do anything to fix our low rating. It's not low, it's just it's not as high as it needs to be. Poop! Entertainment, yes, much better. Maintenance. Okay, we've got some problems. Let's just repair any of these. Get them ship shape. Just one more over here, right? Yeah, there it is. Nope. Enrichments. And how much poop? Lots of poop! Far too much poop, ladies and gentlemen. Far too much. Right, maintenance should be good. Restroom coverage is spectacular. Food coverage is pretty spectacular as well. Coverage, decoration. Everything seems fine. Annoyingly. Tidiness is the one thing I'm worried about. Yeah, tidiness is a goddamn disaster. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna have to bring in a janitor. I don't see any way. We can walk around and do a bit of it ourselves, and I'll do that now, but generally speaking, we're gonna need a janitor. Can you move any faster, lad? Get your sprint on. Move. I don't wanna be spending money doing this kind of thing. I want to be, you know. I like the lake though. How many children are going to drown in that? All of them, ladies and gentlemen. All of the children. Yeah, I want to be spending money on, you know, getting the exhibits done and making them exciting and bringing fame points via them. Not running around picking up bloody trash, I tell you. So Probably just going to do it like this. Boop. Filthy. There we go. There's so many bins and they're all disgusting. That is, I mean, that's a brave choice, that kid, coming in a full-on rhino onesie. I appreciate it, I really do. You've got balls, kids, you've got balls. Right, facility. Facility. I would like the cheapest possible man, please, or woman, whatever. Francois Bob. Bob is a man you can trust to clean up your zoo. Right. Ah, this is what I want. Okay, animals. Now let's check if the grizzly bears... How much love do you guys require, basically? Oh, you've all become more expensive since last time I was here. I only need to be able to afford two of them, so we need 6k, and then we can put our grizzly bears in. I don't think we're going to make this, guys. I've only got 5 minutes. Tip rank 14, that's really difficult. I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it. Like, everyone's... I mean, once the tiredness goes up, everything's pretty set, you know? Everyone's pretty chill, but... I think what I should have done is hired a janitor really early on. I think that was a mistake. But, I don't know, I just don't expect my zoo to be quite so filthy, I guess. I mean, that's my bad, don't get me wrong. It's my fault, I should have assumed everything I do is a goddamn filthy disaster. You know, I take full responsibility for that. Where's my Andean? There it is. Let's get some bears. Jasper and Lisa. Warren, nice and cheap. But I want Lisa just because she's female and they might breed and you get babies and that's good. I mean, it's going up. It's just, it's not going to get there in time. It's got to be something I can do. Decoration. Let's put a lake in. Does that help? Let's find out. Yeah, lake. Whoa! I think that's mainly from the bear. let's bring in a plaza. I'm just going to see if putting in stuff helps. Yes, right. I have no cash, but in theory, we can just keep shoving stuff in and maybe we'll make it? Just jam stuff in there until it's good, you know? That's the best in slot way. I need to clean this up. God, that costs a fortune. Do I get any money for cleaning up the poop? No. There is actually an achievement for cleaning up the poop, as far as I remember. I remember getting that back in the day. How are we doing? Animal happiness. Is everyone happy at least? That's what really matters to me. Level 30, come on! Cocoan Bushmaster, awesome. We can do this, guys, we can do this. I believe in us. I believe in me, I don't really believe in you guys. You guys aren't helping at all, you're useless! Animals all need to be happy all the way to the end. It looks like they are, it looks like we're set on that. Okay, right, we've got a little bit more cash. Let's just bring in some more decorations and stuff. Statues. They're all humongous. It's definitely doing it, isn't it? I think this is going to work. Whether it's going to be enough in time is another matter, but I'm just going to keep shoving them. That is huge! Yeah, I got myself... The award! The award! Look at it! Guys, look at it! It's so high up! 13! Oh, we're on the cusp. We're on the cusp of greatness. We actually have time. Only that I don't have. I think I got everything, right? Let's research an anteater fountain. Why not? That's going to be the thing that pushes us over the edge, hopefully. And until then, we can take a look at some of our lovely jubbly animals. I really want to focus on the new stuff that I hadn't seen before. So that's the Australian stuff. I realise that a lot of you maybe watching this for the first time haven't seen a lot of the other animals either. And we'll definitely come toward that down the line. What are you doing? I want to go around the other way. Aww. Lazy so-and-so. Okay. I want to take a little look at our kangaroos. Nope. Wait. kangaroos in this exhibit or the other exhibit? Was this exhibit? It's over here. Oh no! My Komodo dragon's ill. How do I help? L. I'm gonna sell her. There we go. That'll fix it. That's the way to do it. Just get rid of them. What did I research? I just can't remember. I've actually got some decent cash going in. Don't know where it came from, but... No, anteater pattern. Is this gonna push me over the edge? God, I hope so. Okay, that hasn't actually made a difference. Oh, there we go. We're gonna bring in another mini exhibit as well, just in case. There we go! Costa Rican cougar cola bear? Cola bear sounds delicious. Peruvian jaguar, black-headed monitor, Massey lion. Some good stuff there. Ah, I hit space for scenario select. We got both statues that time. What I want to do, hit delete. And that way we can spend a little bit of time just looking through our animals, you know? Agoutis. Let's get some agoutis. I don't think we ever looked at the agoutis. Skittles! That's a great name for an agouti! It's the best name for an agouti possible! Where are they? Ah! Oh my god, they're adorable. You guys are loving life, aren't you? Loving it! Okay, they kind of look... I mean, they're giant terrifying rats, let's be honest. In terms of visual style, at the very least. You! Focus on... Stop looking at me, bloody Nora. Stop checking me out. Look at the agoutis. Weirdo. I'm watching you guys. I'm watching you. And you, Missy. I know your game. Ugh. Where have they gone? Good. Oh, bloody... You're not even looking at... Stop looking at me! You freak. Okay, folks. Okay, right. Main menu. Good stuff. Save and exit. I'm just gonna say, I don't know what that does. So, we've done the first mission of both of those two campaigns, and the game is now broken. Okay, cool. So, it's up to you guys what we do in the next episode. There's varied things that we can do so we can keep working through the campaign, which is tense and heartbreaking for me, like really hard work apparently, but hey, we're making it. And yeah, we could do that. We could work through the 5 campaign missions for each one. Oh, it says new game, that's stupid. So that would be this one next. 11 different species specific. I mean, they're all pretty much the same thing, but hey, whatever. We're going to turn our llama farm into a zoo. Or we could do something called the Challenge Zoo. Where basically, we start a zoo with limited funds and we have to build it up. And let's just click it. Huh. I don't know what the star species is. What's the star species? Anyways. So, basically, we have to build up the collection in North America. We have to get 29 different species, make this really cool zoo. And then we get given, like, challenges as we go along. Like, certain tasks and things are going to go wrong that we have to fix and blah, blah, blah. It's pretty cool. What's the zoo... I don't know what collect means, but... Do we unlock these? No. We've already seen some of these before. There's some cool stuff in there. Hey, whatever. Let me know in the comments, what do you guys want to see in the next episode? Should we work through the campaign and then do some challenges? Should we just go into challenge and alternate all the way through? We'll finish off at the very end. We'll do some sandbox and just, you know, have a little play around with that as well. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. If you do like this video, you want to see more Zoo Tycoon, make sure you hit that subscribe button. We're going to keep playing this game throughout the week. And make sure you hit that like button as well if you did enjoy the video. It massively helps me out, guys. I cannot over-exaggerate that enough. It is just one of the biggest things you can do for me, is hitting that like button. It really is. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.